Bye.
So my wonderful sister Amy tagged me in the death tag. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. Credit to Luke Cutforth, I think, who made it. Question number one. How do you want to die? Well, I don't want to die, but old age, I guess, seems least painful. Because you've lived your life all happy and grand and then you die. It seems nice, I guess. Question number two. What will happen to your YouTube channel? I'll probably just leave it. Just let people watch my videos. Maybe give like the password to my sister before I die so she can upload some stuff for me. However, my Tumblr, I would do the Q thing and be like, I'm still alive, you know? Like, a month after I die and just watch everyone just freak out. Oh. Who will you leave your money to? Doubt I will have any money, but I'll probably just leave it to... give it to charity! Oh! That's a good answer. What will happen to your body? I want to be buried or like scattered across somewhere. Like get cremated and just scatter my, just everywhere. I don't know where. What do you want your funeral to be like? I would like it to be outside if it's not raining. Be a bit of a shame to rain on my funeral. Everyone can wear whatever they want. They can come in their onesies if they want. Ooh! Dress code for a funeral. Onesies. Sounds quite good, actually. Huh. And then, like, everybody has a pie. What will you miss most that will exist after your death? iPhone 70, like this big, mate. Yeah. How will you want to be remembered? As a good person. No one wants to be remembered as a bad person. A good person who did nice things for people and was good. Probably won't though, because I'm not that good. Okay, that's it. So I would like to tag, Amy already tagged all my friends. So, ooh, my friend Emma, Monsters Under Your Bed. I don't think she's done it yet, so she can do that. And anyone else, if you have wanted to do this tag, but no one's tagged you yet, this is your excuse to do it. Do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Yay. Okie, okie, okie. Goodbye, internet. Goodbye.